boys.
LaSalle football started in 1903, but despite greats like Cy Simondinger, Coach Luigi Piccolo, known as Lou Little, Donovan Rochford of the 1921 team that went 7-1, losing only to LaGrange of Illinois the day after Thanksgiving, rugged fullback Clarence Brehm of the 1927 team, and the 1930 team's great halfback J. Carroll Cook, no championships were won as LaSalle re-entered the Catholic League in 1934. They were difficult years at 20th Street and Olney Avenues. Even the presence of an oversized end, John Flannery, called Tex by his head coach, Jim Bonder, because he just loved reading Western novels, didn't help. Efforts by great quarterback Bill Lefty Whiteside and daring running backs Dick Bettison and Ed Bracken were to no avail until 1955.
You have the right to be here. It should be the most exciting football night of your life. Don't be afraid of anything out there.
In 1984, Coach Joe Calistra initiated the singing of the alma mater before and after games, win or lose. That tradition continues to this day, a tradition that unifies the players, the band, and the alumni into one spirit. Loyal sons will ever be.